Thank you.
No matter what the person next to you is going through.
Yes.
No matter who or what you've been through, he still sees you individually.
Yeah, one of us.
Not only does he see you individually, but he sees you where you are right now.
Yeah.
He ain't got to come looking for you. And can I tell those of you who are trying to hide from him?
He
knows where you are.
Yeah.
You think you hid your sin?
No.
He knew. We may not be able to see it, but God sees it. And he's not seeing you in your mess and in your struggle so he can sneak up on you and drag you to hell.